Hi, I'm Dr. Tanya. Welcome to Mommy Calls, your go-to source for everything pediatrics. Today's topic is baby skin. You'd think your baby will have nice, soft, silky skin. After all, she's been soaking in amniotic fluid for 9 months. But the truth is that babies often have a variety of bumps, blotches, and even dry skin. Luckily, most of it's normal. When a baby's born, within a few days to a few weeks, they may develop a few birthmarks. The most common ones are called angel kisses, the little red blotches on the eyelids, or a stork bite on the back of the neck. A Mongolian spot may often look like a bruise on the buttocks. The other rash that often bothers moms, especially when it's time for baby's first photo shoot, is baby acne. It typically appears around 2 to 3 weeks of age, and having acne as a baby doesn't mean that your child will have acne as a teenager. It's just due to hormones early on, and it will go away on its own. No treatment needed. Now, bathing your baby. Babies initially don't need to be bathed every day. Often twice a week is enough. Initially, when they still have the umbilical cord attached, sponge baths are best because you want to keep that area dry. I recommend choosing a mild, unscented baby wash, and you can use the same wash for the body as well as the hair. If your baby has hair already, that is. As the umbilical stump falls off around 2 to 3 weeks of age and the cord area is nice and dry and it looks more like a typical belly button, then you can go ahead and give your baby a regular tub bath. Of course, always keep one hand on your baby and keep all supplies within reach because you never want to leave a baby alone for a second when she's in or near the water. Do babies need creams, lotions, or powders? Not usually, but if there is a little bit of dry skin, you can use a clear ointment, such as a petroleum jelly, an unscented, thick, white baby moisturizer on select areas of dry skin. On the diaper area, I often like to use just a little bit of petroleum jelly or a white diaper rash ointment with zinc oxide if you notice a little bit of redness. And if there are any rashes that seem to be bothering your baby, or if they're getting worse and worse, definitely show your pediatrician, because with a rash, often you got to take a look to know what it is. Something else that's important is protecting your baby's skin from the sun. And don't forget, baby skin is very sensitive. Babies can burn in just a few minutes of being outside, so you want to make sure to keep your baby covered whenever possible. Use stroller shades, hats, protective clothing, but if you are going to be outside and a little area of skin is exposed to the sun, it's okay to use a baby sunscreen. You want to choose something that says broad spectrum and try to test it out on your baby's skin in a little area before you slather it all over. If you have any questions about taking care of your baby's skin, talk to your own pediatrician. I'm Dr. Tanya with Mommy Calls.